sad day today because we didn't get to meet. Well, she didn't get to meet.
Is that a good crime? Does that look like I'm crying?
And I think we're going back again on Sunday.
I'm so excited for Sunday. 48 hours from now, life will be really good.
Are we going to church? Is he going to church as well?
What if he did? That would be so crazy.
Today we're situated in a very nice, how do you say it again?
River?
I know.
Oh, the Danube.
Yep.
The Danube.
Very nice. There were three ducks just chilling with one lukewarm beer, but all is good. Wow. Athletes.
What's in my bag? Very dirty tote bag that I was using originally. I have nuts the German's mom gave to me.
Very fitting.
I have a used napkin that I'll probably put in my journal. Used.
I don't know
sticky.
Why, but I always confused napkins with pads.
I have my wallet. Passport. Okay. That's the date of our country. July 4th, 1776. There's an ant on me. Paul Rudd, is that you?
Oh, look at those cool glasses.
Thank you. Got them in Amsterdam. She's international. Look, Pferd. Just kidding, they're ducks.
Why am I really looking?
Just really. No, I'm realizing there was an anecdote in the video that I cut out on accident because I was just thinking about it. There was footage with it and I'm not... Now thinking about when I rewatched it and it wasn't there. But it's too late.
Just put it in your next video then.
Yeah, I probably will.
Did I tell you before that I would really like, because we are always like writing WC for water closet so that everyone understands like it's a toilet. If we just write Klo on everything, that's what we would say, like Klo. K-L-O. Klo.
Klo. I thought it was like washroom and
Washroom.
I don't know, okay. Why did Kathy think GRWM was grown woman?
Oh wow, that's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Do it again, please.
Okay.
Wait. Wow, it's not the camera shake, it's really her ear moving.
Well, I was gonna say we're in Iran and that's Iraq right there.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Cut. Guest house, Maggie.
There's a rooster. It's inside.
There he is. That's the rooster.
ladles.
Sorry.
No ladle.
Well, she's ashy.
Why?
Why is she ashy? Why? Girl, you need lotion. Someone has eczema.
Is it hot?
The egg? I hope so.
I know. It's Do you hot. Want to run it through cold water?
Yeah.
Girl, soak it up. You need
Maybe
it.
Maybe you want to come here?
Oh, yeah, probably. Egg can.
It's going to overflow.
I forgot about water displacement. Wait, one more. I think it'll be fine.
Okay.
Famous last words.
Oh, or, wow. Okay. Actually, not bad.
Water displacement check.
Eggs.
Hello, guys. Parents are not here. Oops. We're still sitting on the same side.
I know.
Despite all the free seats here. Friendship. Some eggs. Bloop, bloop. I made that.
Uh-huh, and the eggs. And the toast. And you cut the tomato.
She went crazy.
She's in the kitchen cooking.
Woof, woof.
Everybody like just rolled their eyes like
basically. And then we had to go around. It was like, it was one of those things where you say the first person's name, and then you say the second, but then you say the first and the second, and then you say the third, and then you do first, second, third, and it keeps going. You know what I mean? So, alright, so we're gonna wait and let this cool and try not to mess it up. Hand looks awful, though. Whatever, it'll add to his charm.
We went to church and then tried to go to the restaurant, and my husband wasn't there. So now, where are we going? Bakery! Oh. And we look like a lesbian couple. And we repented for our sins, so we're allowed to be lesbian until next Sunday. And then we have to repent again.
Next Sunday, you're going to be a widow.
Next Sunday, I will be a widow. You're leaving. Mm-hmm. So sad. It was stressful. I think the most stressful part was shaking hands. I tried to like mimic what they were saying, but then it was like.
I know. Did you? I saw you do that.
I was like,
so
freeze him. Freeze him.
Do the same as well.
I think the girl next to me spoke a little English because I said I have to pee, and then she pulled up with her car after, and she was like, "That was," and I was like, "Nein Deutsch, sorry." And then she was like, "Toilette." I was like, "Ah, danke, tschüss."
You're fluent.
I'm really fluent. Hopefully on the way back the restaurant's open. Is he just lazy or elusive? I can't tell at this point.
We've visited the restaurant, well not the restaurant itself, but like the outside of the restaurant.
Many times. Yeah.
Totally open that one time. Success rate is very low.
Yeah, and if it was a bank holiday, it's like how... Well, do I have to just wait for every bank holiday and pray?
Why do they call it bank holiday?
Because the banks are closed.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Why should it be determined by the banks?
Because that's where the money is. Follow the money.
Just in case you want some B-roll, I will help you film now. This is like a confectionery. Would you say it's confectionery?
What is
it? I found the number.
Call
on the email.
Call them.
Maybe she emailed them.
Oh my god, I found the website. This changes everything.
How many times do I have to pray for it to happen? The whole time I was just praying. Please.
Just not in charge.
Yeah. Look, can I zoom in on that? I got a new match. Should we see who?
Yeah. Sent you a message.
Simon.
Who is Simon?
Wait. No. That's not the one I wanted.
I want to see.
I'm stressed. I can't open it because then I have to respond.
I think Kathy and Garrett will be thrilled.
They will be so excited.
We all care about No constipation. I know. No love life.
That's all we've been talking about is constipation.
This is not a joke. We have literally been talking about my constipation for a couple weeks now. I ran my mouth to Stephanie about how I was constipated, and then a couple days later at dinner, she was like, "How's your constipation going?" And then immediately, Kathy and Gerald took a strong interest in my bowel movements. So it's been a constant topic of discussion for a little too long, I would say, but they have me taking this poopy potion every day, which is assembled by basically putting dried prunes and water, and then you let them soak for 24 hours, then you eat the prunes, and then you add this weird husk seed thing that I don't know the name of, but if you're lucky, I'll list it in the description, but I'll probably forget to ask or just not want to, so. Anyways, and then the whole thing kind of feels like, oh, and then I drank it, obviously. The whole thing just feels like I'm eating food that fell in the sink, but it works like a charm, so I really recommend it. Thank you to Kathy and Gerald for giving me my poop back. I really missed it. Poopy. Poop check. Anyways. You made egg tartlets the other day.
That one Cantonese really well. Eggs.
Cantonese eggs. We made lunch again. We helped with lunch.
What? When?
I don't know.
I did then.
Well, you were there. You were making Cantonese eggs. Yeah.
Was it lighter in color?
Let me see. I think so.
Cookie cutter.
Being married is literally just you're an egg and then you become like, okay, instead of being like two over easy eggs or like two hard boiled eggs, you become like an omelet.
Okay.
God is cooking and he created an omelet out of the two souls of eggs.
Is this a monologue or?
No, it's just a thought. But what's the difference between a thought and a monologue? A thought is a hoe, and a monologue is a train of thought.
I think maybe.
A train of thoughts.
You have so many thoughts going on in just like 5 seconds that I have no space to respond to your first thought because you just keep uttering your thoughts.
Can't stop. Don't stop the beat. Anyways.
It's okay.
Cut the cameras.
I like Dewey, the name.
Like the Dewey Decimal System?
Yeah.
It reminds me of like Stuart Little.
Who's that?
A mouse. We bond so much over O2L members, but then when it comes to Stuart Little, it's like, wow.
I only know Connor Franta.
Rolling. Do you know that song?
Nope.
Okay.
Is it going to expand in size?
You could already cut this.
Okay.
And garlic, a lot of garlic as
okay.
well. And then maybe you can put the zest off of this.
Okay.
Then you could maybe like cut it in half.
Okay.
And then also like squeeze it out.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Cool. And you use this.
Whoa. Okay. Thanks guys. Oh god, please. What did you just learn?
That you should grate the lemon zest before you squeeze the lemon. Otherwise, you end up like this. It's just the sound it makes every time I like that.
Do you need some space on the board again so I can take away things?
Oh my god, what if this was a charcuterie board? What if someone said, I have a charcuterie board?
It was basically like you,
just peppers
you ground your wheat now.
Hi. Not going very well.
It looks good.
It's only half full.
Oh. Sad face.
It's a lot of garlic.
Yeah.
One time I posted a video of me cooking tortellini soup on my channel and someone said, girl, your cutting skills, I can't.
Yeah, I understand.
It literally took me 2 hours to film that video because it took me so long to cut everything.
Like, I think sometimes if I I don't know. I have to just be really quick with it, otherwise I'd die from hunger.
Well, not all of us are fasting.
Yeah, but not all of us are really slow with the knife.
Okay.
Wow.
Wow! Welcome home.
Thanks.
Feels you good. Said you wouldn't stop doing that.
I know. This is all I know how to do. It's yep. like if you asked. Give me 1 second, I'll come up with a metaphor. Just give me 1 second. It's like if you asked the sheep to stop by. This house is so thick. Like, the walls are so beefy.
You can't hear anything? When you close the doors, you mean?
That's not true. I can actually hear things.
But what are you trying to say? How do we feel about Sunday?
I'm so nervous, actually. I'm really excited. So I'm gonna prepare, I think, try and plan an outfit. So I have a skirt and a white shirt.
Mm-hmm.
And that's about as much as girly I can do. I also just got a pink shirt. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I'm gonna wear it, though. Kind of ugly. Now that I think about it, I don't think he'd like it. Which I don't care, but I do care for first impressions.
So delusional.
Stop. It's gonna happen.
Yeah, it is. Okay, let's see.
Lemon tart.
#lemon tart.
What if I touched it? I won't. What if I did? Well, this is an intrusive thought. I won't act on. That was actually impressive.
Yeah, that was quite impressive.
This is
do it again.
My name is Bella Hadid.
Should we walk back? You think they're open?
I'm not done yet, oh my god. 成日都摸門釘, 已經來了這裡三次了。 Do you agree?
Yeah.
已經來了三次了,只有一次是他有開。Yeah. At the titles, will you?
Yeah, I will.
When we get back home, we'll get to know Simon a bit better. It feels like we all get a Tinder match.
Yeah, when I poop, we all poop.
Yeah.
When I get a Tinder match, we all get a Tinder match.
Yep.
I live so you guys can live through me.
72 questions with Vogue.
Literally, that's how I feel right now.
What is your favorite color?
Brown.
What kind of bags do you like?
Grocery bags.
What is the one quality that you despise in people?
Kindness.
How do we feel about exhaust pipe?
I prefer a gutter.
Which is your favorite sheep?
Oh.
I love how this is the one that gets you to think.
I know. Probably 504.
Mm-hmm.
I saw her today and another bastard sheep pushed her out of the way so I couldn't kiss her. I'm pissed.
Roosters or hens?
To eat, roosters. To keep alive, hens.
Oh wow, okay.
Eat the men. Eat men.
Say the first word that comes to your mind right now.
Squabber.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. They're so happy to see us. Do you think they know I'm from Hong Kong? I love these chickens. I've never seen
more
such...
More curious chickens.
Yeah. Why? What just happened?
Chicken enrichment time. Chicken enrichment. Did you hear that harmony?
Bees! Wow, 落荒而逃啊. Wow,
another
so
bee?
Pretty.
What, the skirt?
No, wait, no, yes.
What's this angle?
No, I want, wait.
Shh.
Okay.
I'm scared, what's going on?
You look nice, so I'm helping you take some pictures.
My personal photographer.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think this framing is really nice.
Is it giving Sound of Music? Should I like put down my bag and spin?
I think you're thinking a bit too highly.
Okay.
But it's still very good.
You're not that cool. You're not that pretty right now.
Okay, well, I mean, like, it's just different. It's not, there's no one that is better, not one that is worse.
I feel like I'm being broken up with.
They just left the restaurant. That car was just at the restaurant.
They are probably equally disappointed.
Probably. Or no, they probably ate at church and they're fine. Why were they eating burgers at like 10 a.m.?
Dishwasher or hand wash?
I kind of don't trust dishwashers sometimes. Mm-hmm. So I'd say hand wash. I feel like the main character right now. Mm-hmm. I really do.
You are.
I know. I am. Thanks.
Main character energy.
Do I have main character energy?
Yeah.
Or do I have like frumpy friend?
Now you're a main character. I think you're the main character of a spin-off. Bella Swan or Edward Cullen?
God, Edward, what the hell? I wish I could punch Bella's teeth in. She's so annoying.
How dare you?
All she does, I literally don't understand the hype about Bella. Because she has no personality. Mm-hmm. Like,
yeah, that's true.
I just don't get it.
Yeah, like, I like her because I like Kristen Stewart.
I do like Kristen Stewart. I really like Kristen Stewart. But why are these men fighting to the death over this
boring
girl? The Holy Communion that we just ate today has more flavor than that. Like, and then, like, the thing she says and the way she's like, girl, what are you doing? Are you team Edward or Jacob?
I think probably Edward.
I'm definitely Edward. Do your sheep impression right now. Wait, no, wait. Watch this. Look, there's a sheep.
Meh!
Oh, look at this hill.
Wow, look at this hill.
I'm walking back. I'm doing all this work.
For nothing.
I sat in church for an hour and 25 minutes. Mm-hmm. All for nothing. This is the most delusional I've ever been. I slowly feel reality slipping away from my fingertips.
The clouds are really pretty.
Pick me up, Mom. I'm scared. Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
I'm like, okay. I'm so sick.
That's okay. It's your life.
Him.
He's a mustache as well, included in his beard.
Yeah, but like,
what a sad day.
It is a sad day. I was the one who collected these rocks. I thought they were really pretty at the time, and I was like, I'm gonna take them home, and then I just left them here.
Yeah.
Because why would I bring rocks in my luggage?
I know.
Big sad.
Big sad.
Big sad.
He looks happy though.
Nina?
Nope.
Gerald. Good. Only child once again.
Mm-hmm. Are you going to move into the bay room?
I might give it time. Might give it like a few days. It'll be too weird to move in right away. Your energy's still there.
Cheese socks. Say cheese. Cheese.
Okay.
Hello,
ho, chong chong.
He didn't even notice.
Nope.
This is my impression. Ready? Hello, choose Tanka.
Okay, cool.
Okay, cool.
Hi, how are you this morning?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Anything stressful?
Not today so far.
Good to hear. In the eye.